Sign up at fox10tv.com.
And you will get a chance to hear her talk more if you attend this upcoming meditation event. Nina, as you mentioned, is going to be a doctor very shortly, and she's taking part in The Power of Willpower, Effective Use of Mindfulness and Self-Compassion. Doctors Kate and Kent Welsh back on the program. Thanks for being here.
Thank you for having us.
So tell us a little bit about this event that yourselves and Nina are taking part in next Tuesday night.
Well, as psychologists, we're focused on how the brain works and on the research that's involved with how we make changes in our lives. And this is the time of year people frequently think about that.
Mm-hmm.
And interestingly, people who are the most self-critical and hard on themselves are the least likely to be successful in reaching their goals.
Let's take that a little step further. You talk about the power of mindfulness and self-compassion. Why are those things so important?
Well, mindfulness is the ability to stay focused in the moment. Mm-hmm. And it's opposed to, or it's opposite from, being on sort of autopilot. And that's what happens a lot of times when the donuts show up. Oh, it's just automatic to reach out for the donut. Mm-hmm. And so the mindfulness component is being able to pause, plan, say, well, do I really need to do that?
Thinking about these things can truly change your lives. And this event is coming up Tuesday, January 13th from 6:30 to 8:30. What do the folks need to know about this event? We have all the information on the screen here.
Well, it's a free event. It's at the campus at the library at South Alabama, and we will be presenting about the latest research, and then you'll have an opportunity to practice a little meditation with Nina, and you get Bangkok Thai food at the end.
There you go. You can't beat that. Nina, like you said, leading the meditation, some great food and some important advice for your mind, your body, and soul. Real briefly, we wanted to mention there are two other events coming up Saturday, January 17th and 24th, half-day meditation retreats. Tell us about that.
Okay, they'll be led by Venerable Reuben. He will be coming in via Skype.
Okay.
He's a Buddhist monk who grew up in Belgium, and he's just a very interesting character, and he'll be leading meditation sessions in the morning. There'll be a Bangkok Thai lunch and then some more meditation in the afternoon.
We'll have more information about all three of these big events on our website, so go check that out, and we hope you come on out and attend. Thanks so much, guys.
Thank you.
Chastity.